That's a great equaliser.
And it's Jess who strikes a magnificent goal.